Yeah. Now, were the other girls angry when you would yell at them? Because you yelled at them, didn't you?
Девчонки были обижены, что ты на них крикнула.
А вот сейчас здесь присутствует девочка, она, с которой выступала именно в Сиднее в команде. Пускай она скажет, она обижена на меня или она меня любит.
There is a girl right now at the audience, and she was there as well, and let her to tell that she was angry at her or not.
Oh, well, her name is Alana Protnikova. You know her with the little cut eyebrow, the cutie patootie. Look at her. There she is, the bronze medal winner. Was she mad? Does she speak English?
A little bit.
A little bit? Was she mad?
Лена, ты любишь меня?
Очень тебя люблю. Очень долгие годы, потому что тренировалась не... и шла к Олимпийским играм не 4 года, а 15.
Okay.
Do you like me? She asked her, and she said, yes, I love you very much because I know you for 15 years and all this lifetime we know each other very good, all the route to the Olympics, and they're, obviously they love each other.
Right, good. Well, I didn't really think you were mean. I was just kidding. Yeah. Now listen, are you going to be an actress? I read you're going to be an actress.
Она читала, что ты хочешь стать актрисой?
Да, у меня хобби сниматься в журналы, люблю телевидение, и мечта у меня, конечно, сняться в кино.
I have a hobby to be on TV and do magazine work, but my real dream is become an actor.
Yeah.
Я думаю, что именно в Америке, в красивой, прекрасной стране, я начну.
Yeah.
And I think in a country like America, the country which is a wonderful place and a beautiful, beautiful country,
yes,
here maybe she can pursue that career.
That would be nice. You have to learn English.
English.
A little.
Я не имела столько времени, сейчас у меня есть время, и я думаю, что английский у меня будет.
She was training so hard that she didn't have a time to learn English,
yes,
but right now she's going to have plenty of time and she's going to learn English and she's going to be brought great, just like this.